iconic actress Sridevi was posthumously honored at the 71st Cannes Film Festival. Filmmaker Subhash Ghai, who received the award on her behalf, says he felt honored. Ghai shared a few photographs of himself while receiving the award on Twitter and captioned it, "It was honored to receive the award on behalf of legend Sridevi Kapoor at Cannes Film Festival yesterday for her outstanding contribution in Indian cinema, and shared my experience with impeccable, imitable actor to Western audience hosted by Titan Reginald F. Lewis Film Honors." Sridevi's producer husband Boney Kapoor said he and his daughters Janhvi and Khushi were overwhelmed with the recognition, tributes and love that the actress has been showered with. Sridevi was feted with a posthumous National Film Award for Best Actress in appreciation of her performance in her last released film, Mom. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.